Hi, I'm Danya Anderson. I'm a graphic designer working with Winter Park Resort and Trestle Bike Park, and I'm doing the 2014 Trestle Bike Park Trail Map. I've been designing the Trestle Bike Park Trail Map for about 5 or 6 years now. The first year we started, we only had a Google Map to work off of, and most bike parks weren't doing a proper trail map like we do winter ones. They weren't very illustrative, they weren't very interesting, they didn't really sell the park at all, so we tried to address that. When we're proofing the map, we have maybe about 5 or 6 different proofs or revisions to go through, and that's actually really, really good. The Winter Park Resort Marketing Department has it down to a science. My favorite part of designing the trail map is getting to see our new trails first, and also what I'm doing right now is placing the new model of bikes that our rental shop is going to have, and that's pretty cool to see too. As an artist and designer, I would like to think that people are inspired by the map and they want to come back maybe next season, or they had such a good time that you know, they want to grab the map and frame it and put it on their wall. Like, that's the ultimate goal of an artist, I think, is to have people really love your work enough to put in their place.